far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
Christopher Yick is determined to bring a music program to his native state of Hawaii. The Honolulu Star-Advertiser reports Yick, who is in his second year at Mercer University in Macon, Georgia, started working on the process while home for winter break. The 19-year-old bassist started by playing a small concert at the Palolo Chinese Home. Then he started working on plans for a free concert and masterclasses for young musicians. He filed papers to establish a non-profit Hawaii Chamber Music Festival. Yick wants to establish a summer program for strings taught by musicians from the Honolulu Symphony and visiting musicians from other symphonies. Yick arranged for his mentor, violinist Robert McDuffie, to perform a free recital at the University of Hawaii at Manoa's Orvis Auditorium on January 31, advertising in red invented by Teeds.